We are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death. Is this a curse? Or some kind of punishment? I often think about the God who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle, and wonder if we'll ever have the chance to kill him.
Perhaps we're not so different after all. To me! We better finish this quick! They fight, steal, kill. This is humanity in its purest form.
The Metro Kingdom, Wooded Kingdom, and Seaside Kingdom. Mario visits all these and more in the globe-trotting game, Super Mario Odyssey. Mario sets off to stop Bowser, who's planning to marry Princess Peach in a very unwelcome wedding. Joining him on the journey is the heroic hat-shaped Cappy, who hails from the Cat Kingdom. Thanks to Cappy's powers, Mario can use his cap in all sorts of new ways. He also gains the incredible brand new Capture ability. With Capture, if Mario throws Cappy at Bullet Bill, he can take control of it.
Daddy's coming. We need to go. We need to go now!
What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. Ethan, you gotta get out of that house.
We'll be right back. history of the royal family of Hyrule is also the history of the Calamity Ganon, a primal evil that has endured over the ages.
Now ready to hear what happened 100 years ago.